So I guess we're going back to the, whatchamacallit, the town. I don't know what the name of the town is. I accidentally ran into this. Press X to approach an enemy and attack. Okay. Use L while attacking to switch up your attacks. Alright, so you make combos by moving L. Okay. Okay. This is pretty basic. Do I have free run? I don't have free run, do I? Oh, yes, I do. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Free run that Zillia had. I don't think they had that in Symphonia.
We're the toughest kids in town, but we shouldn't be out in places like this.
Dude, you're fighting with two sticks. Battle tips like the one above can be viewed at any time. Go into the main menu, blah, 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 blah. Alright, so the battle system is pretty similar, if not the same, as Zillia's. That's good to know. Very good to know, indeed. I assume the town is back this way. I don't know where else it would be. North Lant Road. Is everything named after this kid? His dad must be somewhat important, I guess. Hold L1 at any time outside battle to bring up the navigation help display. This will provide you with information on where to go next, along with indicators for nearby roads, locations, and whatnot. Alright. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool, and it, like, gives me the bottom left, whatchamacallit. And the name of the town is Lant, apparently. Everything is named after this kid. He did say his last name was Lant, didn't he? I thought he did. Maybe I misheard him. But anyways, there's definitely a save point there that I should probably use, but I'm not using because I'm stupid. Nice quaint little town we got here with a windmill.
What do we do now? Hey, Asbel! Uh-oh, it's Sharia. Care to explain why you decided to leave me behind? You're in trouble. She's really mad. Run! Don't you move a muscle! I'm not gonna let you run off without me again! Hey, are you okay? You know, you shouldn't be running like that. You guys went to Lant Hill, didn't you? Where's that? Don't play dumb with me. It's the hill where the flowers bloom all year round. You must have promised me 12 times you'd take me with you when you went there. I'm sorry. But look, if I'd brought you there, you'd be too tired to walk back. And then, I'd have to carry you on my back again.
Wimp.
And you always get really angry whenever Asbel has to carry you. Well, that's just because he's so terrible at it. See, what did I tell you? Here, hop on. I promise I'll try to be more careful this time. That's all right, I can walk on my own. Hey, where did that girl go? What girl? Huh? Why is she still back there? Go get her, Hubert. Right! Hey there, so why didn't you follow us? That girl told us not to move.
Oh my goodness.
Asbel, who is this girl? I don't know. We found her on the hill and brought her back here. Why did you do that? She seems a little older than me. So, is this the kind of girl Asbel likes?
Oh my goodness.
Come on, Sharia. Don't stare at her like that. You two should try to be friends. Oh, I was wondering, what's with the flower you're holding, Asbel?
Huh?
Wow, it's just beautiful. How lovely. So did you bring this flower back for me?
Actually, I
just say it for her. It'll make her feel better.
She definitely didn't hear that.
Something like that. Oh, Aspel. Well, since you were kind enough to bring me a flower, I guess I can forgive you just this once. This is a Sopharia, isn't it? They don't normally bloom this time of year. I guess the stories about that place are true.
Yeah, the hill had flowers blooming all over the place.
Aww. That one little flower sure is making her happy, huh, Asbel?
Happy?
Oh, you're giving me one too? Thank you. That was really nice of you.
Happy.
So, what's your name? Where are you from?
We asked her the same thing earlier, but she doesn't know. We think she might have amnesia.
What? Oh my gosh, that's terrible!
We were hoping she'd remember something if we brought her into town.
Well, has seeing the town helped you with your memory at all? Guess not. Maybe we should try asking around or something. Oh, maybe we should go and ask my grandpa. He knows pretty much everyone around here, you know?
Oh, good idea. I bet Frederick would know something. Let's head back to our place.
I gave up the plucked flower, no! Oh my goodness, two super long cutscenes within like 3 minutes of each other. Anyways, I was looking at the box art, because I love box arts, as that cutscene was going, and none of these little kids are on the box art, I'm pretty sure. Except for the purple-haired one, who is apparently super literal amnesia girl in this game. I've actually completely forgotten her name. No, she hasn't given us her name, has she? I'm pretty sure. But anyways, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 people on the box art. And you know, actually, one of them, the middle one kind of looks like this kid, but he's definitely not 11. So I don't know if we're going to have a time skip or some kind of distortion of age, or it's like a sibling or something, or if they just happen to look similar. It's basically their hair is what looks similar. I also have no idea where I'm going, but I think I just found another cutscene, so I guess I'm going the right way.
Welcome back, Master Asbel. Master Hubert.
Poor elderly butler can't even get a name.
Hey, Frederick.
Oh, never mind. His name is Frederick. Why didn't it just say Frederick? When we first saw Asbel and Hubert, it just put their names as Asbel and Hubert before they were introduced. It wasn't like young child or anything, or little boy. So why is Frederick starting out as elderly butler?
You ran off on me again, Sharia.
I'm sorry, Grandpa.
Please forgive her, my young masters. I've instructed her that you're not to be bothered, yet she refuses my counsel.
Yeah, well, now you're fired.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's no bother at all.
Never mind. You're off the hook.
Anyway, we were wondering if you've ever seen this girl before.
This young woman?
No, the other one behind her.
No, I don't believe I have.
Do you see her hair? How could you even need a second to think about it?
Grandpa, this girl has amnesia.
You don't say. That's quite the dilemma. Perhaps I should make a few inquiries around town.
No, that's all right. We'll do it ourselves. Come on, guys. Let's head into town.
Do strive to return before dawn, yes?
You got it.
Alright, so Hubert and Asbel are, like, super rich, apparently, and own a mansion. That's probably why their last name, I'm pretty sure, is Lant, and so many things are named after them, including the town. It's named after their apparently rich father. Oh, look at that! Such a nice looking turtle. Anything in the Tales of universe that is a turtle, I call a turtle. Because I don't even remember why. Why do I do that again? I think I just slipped once and tried to say tortoise and turtle at the same time. And now and said turtle, and now I just call them turtles.
So you really don't remember your name?
No.
Oh, you poor thing.
Why? What's so poor about not knowing your name? Does having a name make you happy?
Oh, I'm sorry. It doesn't feel good to be called that, does it? I have a sickness too, so I know how you feel. I'm really sorry.
Alright then. So yeah, these two are apparently rich kids, and their butler's granddaughter is, what's her face? I forgot her name. There's no need to go that way, by the way, guys, in case you were curious. Is, the girl Sharia. Her name is Sharia. I think that's how they pronounced it. So, they hang out because, you know, butler's granddaughter and all that.
I'm getting kinda hungry.
Are you telling that to the guard, or are you just saying that?
Let's pick some apples before we go. I can't reach them.
What? How did you ever think you were going to... This kid is getting on my nerve. I need to meet the main character soon. Or they need to get older.
You're hopeless. Here, watch out. Let me do it.
You know, the more I look at the box art, the more I think that it is just older versions of them, so they need to get older very soon, because I actually just saw that there's a blue-haired guy, too, who definitely looks older. It's probably Hubert. Is this a prequel thing? Is that what's happening right now?
Hey, what?
Oh my goodness, you guys better not be as stupid as you are now when you get older.
You kids want some apples?
Nah, we're just jumping at this tree because we feel like it.
Thank you very much. Yeah, thanks, mister. Here, you have one too.
Okay.
Now, boys, I heard you've been wandering around Launt Hill on your own.
Where'd you hear that?
In that case, why not take this along? You'll learn a whole lot, and you might even have some fun, too.
Wait, you're giving us a present?
Yeah, you know, you did something wrong that you were told not to do, so let me reward you.
Oh, wow, a discovery book. What's that? It's a book that chronicles each region's rare products and places.
Whenever you find one, you can record it in the discovery book.
Hey, let's try it out.
Something rare. Something rare.
Aha! Asbel, you're not going to record the girl with amnesia, are you?
Don't reveal my plans!
Of course not! Let's just record the apple tree instead.
What? An apple tree? Okay. Hooray, we got a discovery book. We should see what the people... Oh, I have to actually, like, go talk to people in town. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Hey, what's up, man? Okay, I have to actually read this, apparently. I hear a traveler from Strata, I assume, is staying in the cottage on West Lant Road. Maybe they know something about the girl you found? You can get there from the west exit. We're going to the west. To the west we go. Wait a minute, do I have a skit over here? Yes, I do.
I've never been down West Lant Road before.
We come this way all the time to look at boats.
Boats?
If you keep going down this road, you'll reach the Western Port. They have boats from all over the world.
I guess you really are a boy if you love boats.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
I don't know what it's supposed to mean. Frankly, it makes no sense to me. I don't understand the correlation between boys and boats other than the fact that they both start with B-O.